Towns and villages, Yanks and French join in the celebration. Here's a French Betsy Ross.